You are now watching AV Hollywood Entertainment Celebrity News. Go to our website at www.avhollywood.com. AV Hollywood Celebrity News is brought to you by AV Hollywood Television Broadcast Station and S. Hunter Billing.
Show us the sign for entertainment, celebrity news, theme stuff, fashion style, events and more. We launch our full star report at the end of the year. All of the video released in cameras by AC Hollywood in Hollywood, Arizona, and for film and video editor recorded by Arena Hunt. Our first controversial headline of the show is hip-hop dance.
Way back in 1970s, the youth and kids will brought their beatbox to the street and dance in the public dance-off in spinning up their heads, slamming their back against the floor, and popping their joint dance style moves. They call it breaking. As hip hop grows and continued by 1980s, a new dance style moves created and characterized, which they call it bouncing and jumping.
The new show designed by AZ Hollywood Entertainment Celebrity News. I'm Bria Jackson, and now for our top gossip celebrity news in Arizona.
Hello, what's going on? It's your boy DJ Tiger from Power 98.3 right here, AZ Hollywood, man. It's all love. DJ Tiger, Power 98.3, and the world famous Electrolyte.
Shout out to AZ Hollywood. Shout out to AZ Hollywood. I want to give a big shout out to AZ Hollywood out here hanging with the Camel. Check out our website at camel1079.com. I'm the Red Cowboy with Steve Camel.
Matt Booker from the new Camel at 1079. Tap AZ Hollywood. Check us out. Camel1079.com.
Our next story is the America's Best Dance Crew Battle of the Superstars. America's votes to win $100,000 and the ABDC trophy represented by Randy Jackson during his season 7 show of Randy Jackson Present America's Best Dance Crew. Representing the state of Arizona and took first place in the USA Hip Hop International Dance Championship and B-Boy Dance Crew and ranked 7th in the world. Electrolytes from Arizona. Salvin Ellis, Nicky Bonellis, Cal Price, George Jones, Mike Jones, Chris Thomas, Benjamin Barnett, and Joey Arevalo team fly. Let's watch an exclusive interview and advice from Electrolytes Dance Crew.
From the Electrolytes crew, I just want to give a huge, gymongous, enormous shout out to AZ Hollywood.
Hi, from the Electrolytes, this is my son TJ, and you're watching AZ Hollywood.
My name is Salvan Willis, and I'm part of the Electrolytes dance crew. All right, the address is 745 North Gilbert Road. We're in suite 163, Gilbert, Arizona. Come see us, come join us, come have some fun with us here at Central Headquarters. Come get down and take some free classes. Electrolytes all day, baby.
Congratulations, Electrolytes! You win the $100,000 grand prize and the ABDC trophy. It is my pleasure and honor to declare you America's Best Dance Crew. Yeah! Yes, yes!
Randy Jackson, my man's here with the trophy. All right, taking a victory lap and capping off an amazing 7th season. Here is ABDC champions, Electrolytes. I'm Mario Lopez. Good night.
Never, ever give up. Don't give up on yourself. Don't give up on your, if you have a crew, don't give up on your crew, on your members. Always stay unity. Always have a brotherhood or people to support you that love to do what you do.
To continue learning from different choreographers, and I think that's something that we're bringing into the table, is when you just keep learning from the same person over and over again, you may be complacent and you may not grow as much. So we're challenging people to grow as much as they can here.
Try not to compare yourself to others. And get out of your own head and get out of your own mind. And as artists, as dancers and just artists in general, we're insecure people. We're just always going to be. Every artist you can possibly imagine is insecure in some way, shape, or form. So you can't compare yourself to another person. You kind of just have to hone in on the skills and the talents you've been given.
For the new upcoming dancers who are just getting into the industry, one thing that need to know is that it takes a lot of patience. Like, even us, the Electrolytes, it took us four times to actually get on America's Best Dance Crew. And during the whole course of being on America's Best Dance Crew, we had to be very patient with ourselves and let choreography flow. And it was very hard at times, so being patient is definitely a factor.
Oh my God, we're back again.
Hey yo, it's District 78.
Alright.
Creativity and, you know, like musicality and stuff like that. So basically battling it out.
challenged at a professional level and to learn from a top-notch choreographer.
The Electrolytes, and we want to tell you to come to Electro Headquarters. Come get down with us. Headquarters provide one hip-hop class a week. And the Headquarters will also provide battles, cyphers, kind of like, not just classes, but kind of like we see on TV, like Step Up or You Got Served, kind of movies like that where two crews or two solo dancers will go face-to-face in a circle, and, you know, judges, you would be judged on creativity and, you know, like musicality and stuff like that. So basically battling it out.
Challenge at a professional level and to learn from top-notch choreographers and expect creativity or and to just get what they see in the mainstream, what they see on YouTube and stuff like that. Just get a different variety of styles too, because in our crew we have eight guys with eight different minds. They're all eight different styles, so they all get a new style every week, and then when you fly somebody out, you'll have a completely different style. So the style's always gonna change, so you're not gonna get the same thing twice, which is gonna help dancers grow.
Entertainment Celebrity News.
What up, this is Joey, aka Slim Fly Orevolo from the Electrolytes, and I am a celebrity hip hop dancer in the scene of AZ.
Serena Hunt, and I'm here live with
Joey Orevolo, aka Slim Fly from the Electrolytes, and my son Dominic.
Wow, so how does it feel to be a world champion of the hip hop?
The hip hop scene in general, it's humbling, because at the same time, you know, so many hip hop dancers are so stuck to their area where they live at, and when you're blessed, I feel like I'm very blessed. And, if you are a choreography team, don't try to focus on what's new. I think the reason why things change is because originality shows up from those specific people. So if you really want to be known, don't dance or perform like someone else. Be yourself and perfect that art. And once you perfect that art, others will notice. If you are a freestyler or someone who wants to battle, I'd say if you're trying to figure out what you want to be, figure out what you fall in love with. Don't try to make something your style. Make that style pick you. I feel when people ask me, why did you choose popping? I don't feel like I chose popping. I feel popping chose me. So if you take that advice and run with it, you guys would be great, no matter who you are or where you want to go. You're supposed to go to the circle. You're supposed to go to the cypher and battle. Battle your heart out. Not turn around from your opponent. Not sit down when your name is called. Not wait until something happens. Go for it. Be hungry, because the only way you're gonna become better is if you get hungry at that battle, at that cypher, and push yourself. So.
And also, how long have you been in the business?
How long have I been in the business? I've been professionally teaching and performing, dancing since I was about 13, 14. So, you know, I'm 29 now, so you do the
math.
Wow. I'm proud to be 29.
Exactly.
I'm proud to really understand when they first start out that you don't get to choose your name. I didn't choose Slim Fly. One of my teachers growing up, in the hip-hop scene, Ryan Ingram. I learned a lot from that man. I have so much respect for him. I am proud to say that he was my crew leader. And he ran into the studio and he was like, yo, I was listening to this jam. And the sentence went, Slim Fly Kid with Dope Steps. And that's you. So from now on, I'm going to call you Slim Fly. And that's how, and then that's how it just spread like wildfire.
If you are watching you, you have Chris M. that you named him Sharp.
Oh, yes.
Can you tell us what is...
Yeah. When Chris was dancing, I told him, I was like, man, you know, every time I see you, you're so sharp. You're so quick. It's a natural ability. Not that many people can dance that quick. And it's just like lightning sharp. And, you know, people just started calling him Sharp. I didn't name him that. I didn't say I was going to call you Sharp. I just said, you're just so sharp when you dance, man. It's so dope. And then people were just like, yo, Sharp, Sharp. And that's how it starts. Planning on putting another battle etiquette again, which will be another free class. How that goes is I want to help the community out. I want them to learn how to battle correctly and just to become better freestylers. So it'll be a free class. And if you take the class for free, you get half off into the battle. So it's just a win-win, and it's not for me to make money. Everything comes out of my pocket. What I want to do is make the community better. That's a goal of mine, and that's how I feel that I become better as a person, and that's how I feel like I chip into the community. So you will see another Battle Etiquette 2 coming out soon. So you can look up my Facebook or Twitter. It's Joey Electro at Twitter, at Instagram, at Facebook, everything. Just at Joey Electro.
Thank you so much. My name is Serena Hunt, and I'm here live with
Joey, aka Slim Fly from the Electrolytes. What up? This is Joey, aka Slim Fly, Revlo, representing the Electrolytes dance crew. Season 7 champs of America's Best Dance Crew, and I am one of the celebrity hip hop dancers in Arizona. This is the main celebrity, though. This is my young son, DJ. Say what's up.
What's up?
Hey, Serena Hunt.
Giving it up, giving it up. On a daily, homeboy, we be
and CJ from AZ Hollywood once again to bring you the finals, who actually made it to the finals, and our Hip Hop International in Las Vegas, Nevada. We actually have our junior division, what happened to be our mini Thrilla Bellas from Gilbert, Arizona. And from our varsity division, we also have Beat Killers and Electro Elite. And from our mega crew, we actually have The Drop from Tucson, Arizona. And let's not forget our adult crew, which happens to be United Dance Crew from Coolidge, Arizona, Electro Lights from Gilbert, Arizona, Collective from Gilbert, Arizona. Stay tuned for more. I am CJ with AZ Hollywood. See you soon.
Hi, I'm Shauna Badges here at Hip Hop International with AZ Hollywood.
The Jukebox Dance Studio is operated and managed by Leah Roman, Ray Ray, and Jeff. The studio created the dance groups named Beat Killers, Mini Thrilla Bellas, Mini Thrilla Fellas, Five Footed Thrillas, and Broken Toys, where all of the dance crew members audition and trained every year to compete at the Hip Hop International USA Championship.
My name is Serena Hunt, and we're broadcasting live from Las Vegas, Nevada, Red Rock Resort.
I'm never gonna be a
name is Dominic. My name is Amy.
What's up, I'm Kaylee.
What's up, I'm Ash. What up, I'm Phoenix.
And I'm from Hollywood, Arizona, AC.
I'm Bria Jackson.
Hi, I'm CJ from AZ Hollywood.
As long as there be music, we'll be coming.